Question number 19. Star Limited took over the assets of rupees 6,60,000 and the liabilities of the another business like Moon Limited 80,000 for rupees 6 lakh. 6 lakh is the purchase price, 80,000 is the value of liabilities, and 6,60,000 is the value of assets which is taken by the Star Limited. So according to the rule, if purchase price and liabilities is excess, then assets is called goodwill. Give necessary journal entries in the books of Star Limited, assuming that the purchase consideration was payable 10% in cash and the balance in 5,400 12% debentures of rupees 100 each. Case B, the purchase consideration was payable 10% in cash and the balance in 4,500 12% debenture of rupees 100 each and issued at 20% premium. This is the question and we have solution. Question number 19. Sundry assets account debit 6,60,000. Goodwill account debit 20,000 is the balancing figure. To sundry liabilities account 80,000. To Moon Limited 6 lakh. So Moon Limited and sundry liabilities total 6,80,000 minus sundry assets 6,60,000 to 20,000. We have balancing figure treated as goodwill, the intangible assets. Case A, Moon Limited account debit 6 lakh. To cash account 60,000, 10% of the total value 60,000, and the balancing amount or a balance amount is paid by issue of debenture, 12% debenture. Being the 10% paid in cash and for balance issued 5,400 debenture. Case B, Moon Limited account debit 6 lakh to cash account 60,000, 10% of the total value. To 12% debenture account 4,50,000 to security premium reserve 90,000. So how can we calculate the number of debenture? 5,40,000 divided by 120, the rate of debenture including premium, we have 4,400 number of debenture, multiply by 100 the face value, multiply by 20 to the security premium reserve. So we have 90,000, 4,50,000. Thank you.